This fall, many students will be going to the polls for the first time to vote for a presidential candidate. But to participate, they have to be registered. College Republicans and Democrats are spreading the word on campus about early voting, and they're handing out registration cards.
We've been out here in the quad every week trying to get students registered to vote, talking to them about why we feel our candidates are the best.
Staying informed and getting involved are part of the process.
This is our first time voting for most college students. So pretty much we should know like what's going on.
I think it's important for everybody, not just college students, but everybody, it's very important to know about what's going on in your community, in the world, in your nation.
Election Day is November 6th, but students can vote early from October 22nd through November 2nd. One of the polling places in San Marcos is LBJ Student Center. For Bobcat Update, I'm Christina Ochoa.